any fair. I'm very, very excited at this moment. I think I definitely choose the right horse, and I surrounded myself with good people, I think, I hope, that will help me on the way to get to Tokyo and be very well prepared. My goal is definitely to take myself into the final round, hopefully a medal, of course, but it's very realistic when you look back on the results that I have had the last year, that we can make it to the final round.
Mathilda, you must say that you were 3 months old when you were, you know, when you ended up in foster care with Swedish parents. Could you take us through this journey? I mean, what kind of support did you get from your foster parents? Have you been able to meet your Sri Lankan biological parents? Could you just tell us something about that?
Yeah, I was born in Kandy, and I was adopted as just a little baby to Sweden. I was blessed to be adopted from very, very, very loving parents that gave me all the love and support to bring me where I am today. I had all the opportunities to study and to going after a career in something very unusual as show jumping.